Well, the 25th Ward has chosen its next alderman. Byron Sigcho-Lopez took 55% of the vote, beating Alexander Acevedo. And WGN's Eric Rung is live in the 25th Ward tonight. What's it like there for you tonight, Eric?
Well, the lights are staying on here, that's for sure, and it is definitely a party atmosphere. The party does continue here. Sigcho-Lopez did make an appearance and congratulated all of his supporters in this long, hard race. I did have a chance to catch up with the new alderman for the 25th Ward. And, you know, the theme of this night has been change. And for the first time in more than 20 years, there will be a change at who is representing the 25th Ward. So I asked him about not only his election, but the citywide election that is that theme of change. What do you think this election says about what's happening in the city of Chicago?
That the city needs these leaders who lead with integrity, with transparency and accountability. And the residents of the 25th Ward and across the city are in need of that kind of representation. That we need representatives that do not represent the big interests, the developers, the corporations, but they need representatives that stand up for the residents.
You're taking over a seat that was held by Daniel Solis for more than 20 years, who's installed in an FBI investigation. What do you do to change the direction of this seat in this ward?
On day one, we'll be leading and we'll be champion legislation to make sure that the aldermen are held accountable, that we have an inspector general with full powers to investigate aldermen and city council so that we lead by example, and that we never again lead with conflict of interest, accepting the money from developers or charter schools or special interest groups that have harmed our community.
Now, I also asked Sigcho-Lopez about an investigation into allegations of some vote buying back in right before the February election. He says that his campaign has done nothing wrong. He welcomes the investigation. He wants investigations to continue. But right now, Sigcho-Lopez will be the next alderman for the 25th Ward.